and what difference does it make?
Nonetheless, it's the model in control. Razor Ramon coming off the rope, and look at this. Oh, devastating.
The model is great.
This is a great match.
Rick D'Amato Martel gloating at the moment. Gloating it. In fact, he's in complete control of this matchup. And again, here we go. This time in the middle of the ring. There will be no escape.
This is it. This is it right here. This is the gut check. Razor Ramon can't get to the ropes.
Razor Ramon in intense pain after suffering all of the attacks earlier in the lower back. Imagine the pain Razor Ramon is experiencing right now.
Well, imagine this. Obviously, Rick D'Amato Martel had a plan.
Look at this.
Wait.
He tried to get up, but he put him back down. Razor Ramon, I thought, was going to. Look at him.
Look at that.
He did it. One of those counts arguably could have been the title.
Oh my goodness.
What a match.
Back and forth, seesaw. What an effort on the part of Razor Ramon to actually escape the hold, the Boston Crab that Martel had on him. Unbelievable strength.
Well, that wasn't anything he did with ability. That was survival, what he did.
Oh, wait a minute. Now look at this. Razor with a slap. Razor appears to be back to full capacity. The Monarch Martel.
Oh, no.
Look at this.
Oh, yes. Oh, no. You know what that usually means.
Yes.
He set him up.
Here comes Razor now. The Monarch Martel. Stunned. Razor. Oh, right in the bush.
I'll tell you what, Razor Ramon was, he was going up as fast as he could, but he's still stunned for the punishment he took earlier for the bottle.
Rick Martel on the top rope, trying to time this perfectly. Flying body press. That'll do it. No.
Oh, no.
One, two. Yes! No count
right there.
Too close.
This is the toughest match I've never been in.
Clothesline. Down he goes. Razor Ramon. Covered. One, two, three. No.
No.
This is unbelievable.
I'll tell you what, that referee's got better eyes than I do.
But he can't count.
The model Rick Martel in control now. The model Rick Martel trying to set up Razor Ramon.
It's the beginning of the end, boy.
Twice now. He's had him in the Boston Crab and could put him away. And a knee. And yes, these fans feel the momentum shifting. The fans yelling, shouting. Here we go.
No. Do something, Rick.
Look at this, Martel trying
he
to kick out.
He muscled him up.
And he muscled him up.
He did it.
Here it comes, ladies and gentlemen.
There's almost no way out of this.
Here comes the Razor's edge.
Snapped his neck.
We got a new champion.
One, two, three.
Credit.
The bad guy comes from way down in the gutter, all the way to the top rung of the ladder.
I've got chills right now on the double spine.
I'm sick to my stomach.
What an effort. Razor Ramon here tonight on Monday Night Raw.
He
comes the Intercontinental Champion. And what's he using, Macho?
He's using Batismo. Did he earn a weasel?
Well, he beat him right in the middle. 1, 2, 3, with his all-finishing maneuver. You got to give him credit for that. But it's going to be a black day in the WWF with that Joker wearing the belt.
Razor Ramon, the new Intercontinental Champion. These fans are celebrating.
Give the model credit. Rick Martel took Razor Ramon to the limit.